Good morning, Tagalogs. We're going to our vaccination. And let's see. I hope we will be fine. Hello, hello, Tagalogs. We are in the International Blacktown International Sports Center. Yan. We have designated vaccination places. We will line up. Yan, mga kalalabs, may kailan.
No, but the queue outside
appointment,
the one
time.
If your
time
is not
on, yeah, may like check in. So we are in the line. So this is a sports center. That is my habibi waiting. That's the sort of small stadium. That's where we had our job. It is like a football area used during the Olympics, 2000 Sydney Olympics. So the place was near the Nurajiji Reserve where we used to have some picnics. And that's the outside part of the park, okay? It's a long stretch of trees and places to picnic, huts, even basketball area. Done with our jobs, our vaccine, so we just pray there will be no side effects for us. Hi, Habibi. Say hello, Habibi. We're going to bet, but sorry, we're going to get some Filipino bakery goods. Home now, and so this is the surroundings of the place where I live. It's getting populated now, overpopulated now, but it's still okay. It's not that overpopulated like Manila. Grocery store I'm going. Not many people here. And they have some food. They have food court. It's a ball shop as well. We are going to the shop. Not many are parking here. Used to be bumper to bumper. And that is the local stores, Kmart, Tiger's U-Mart, Appliance Center, Bingley, pharmacy or chemist, you call it. Yeah, not many people here. On the left is parking spots, which are not full. Normally it's really full here. It's really a populated suburb here, or county, not much there. Only here near the shopping.
Go, go, go.
Ayan, there's not much people there. A lot of empty tables here. We're back to lockdown. Here's my local shopping mall. Walang tao. Closed shops, food courts, nearly empty. No people. Hardly any people. Banks are empty. Banks are empty.